Captain. It would appear that we're stuck in a time crystal. Great Scott. It's a one-electron universe.